God.
What's happening here?
Feely magic, babe.
Mierda, I almost died for packing foam?
No. White gold.
Hard to get? Burns like a motherfucker. Everything got another purpose, Hiro. Even you.
Doesn't matter.
How many times are we going to bail them out, Papa? When does it end?
Camila, this is family.
I say we cut our losses.
Well, you don't get a say because this isn't your fucking camp.
What's going on?
Jose got our people. He's going to hand them in Verdera Square.
Your own fucking fault they got cut.
No. It's your fault. How many times have I told you they need to learn what it is to be a guerrilla from us? But you never listen. To get faith. You have to give it.
I don't like it.
So what? We're just going to leave them behind? Mierda. I know what that's like.
Small pack. Us five. We go in, grab our people, kill whoever gets in our way.
Jose's going to have military. Gonna need ice on them.
Well, the church got a bell tower. You can see everything from there.
Stay the night in the tower before the execution. Don't want anyone seeing you get up there.
Got just a thing for you, Hiro.
Fill your rifle with a high-power scope.
I'll plant the gun.
Miguel, me, and Camila at the square. Philly waits at the radio tower. And no cell phones. Pero hasta el final, Camila.
Carlos, I'm near the church.
Oye, it's Miguel.
Miguel? Where's Carlos?
He's busy. Can you get to the bell tower?
I think so.
Good. I left the rifle up there for you. Stay low. Don't let the soldiers see you.
Okay.
Suerte, my...
of the Aran traitors will take place in Berbera Square today. Everyone is encouraged to watch. Our glorious military will be on full display. Gracias.
Okay, Jefe, I'm here. I'll keep the engine running. Suerte.
Got eyes on Jose.
No shoot until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I honor you with mine. These are the fake Yarans, and they have no place here in our paradise. As punishment for their crimes, they will be hanged from the barrel of Yara's might.
What's our move, Carlos? Alea's gonna die here. We need to move. Espada! I got him. You cover me. Understand?
Daddy, we gotta get him the fuck out of here!
I got him!
They just keep coming!
Camila.
Let's do this!
on, let's go now! Let's move, Hero!
Go, Philly, go! Dale, Philly, faster!
I'm pushing this piece of shit as fast as he can go! More up ahead!
I see them!
Stay with me.
Venga.
Miguel left me a defective gun.
Fuck! I knew we couldn't trust that piece of shit!
They knew we were coming. The whole thing was a setup.
Bingo!
Come on, we got this!
Stay with me, hermanito.
Dale! Dale!
Get him on the table.
Is he breathing?
His heart stopped.
Hang on, Ale.
Billy!
Give me a minute!
Whatever you're thinking, Camila, don't. How do you know it wasn't your brother? We already know he's a fucking traitor. What about Billy? He's the one who knows explosives.
Espada!
You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Billy, I think we're losing him.
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back, Hiro!
I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't! Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
He's breathing! It's Bala!
Balance your stance. A lion finds calm before a kill.
Sì, papà.
Fermi!
Ah! Che bien, uncle.
Why, now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Fire!
Ay, come, mirada, give me that.
Bien. Bien. Your cousin seeks praise,
Diego. If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 200 years.
Yes, Uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego!
How many of your uncle's soldiers come from the farmlands?
80%, Papa.
Correct. And now, he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero. Let's see how many of his soldiers want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run. Buen dilo.
Hola, Dani. I never got to thank you. Gracias, Dani. Gracias.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead, and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Dani, you can't let that family fall apart. Ooh. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Sí, Clara. I'll find a way.
Hola. In all my years,
are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, Padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
I need your help, Lord. I hate asking, but please.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
No! No!
Dani.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. We'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone.
Ah!
take you home.
Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with the Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny, for doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Lost them.
Oye, Danny.
If he had a bigger group, maybe he wouldn't.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
Nueva operación.
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Espinosa. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrion lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara, I'm on my way.
Hola. Can't sleep. Suerte, Dani.
Hey, I'm coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
Today is a good day, my fellow soldiers. Terroristas have been defeated and Carlos Montero is dead. All that remains are his traitorous guts, splatter, and blood. Take your mind off your responsibilities. You have earned reward. My warriors, you make me proud to be your
Pinga. He's making a break for it.
Hey, Rojas, your target's leaving the area.
Shit, okay, gracias. You fucker.
You can't!
Coño.
My warriors, you make me proud to be your friend.
Espada, one down. But the others aren't here.
Motherfuckers, check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground, Danny. All of them.
Okay. Okay, that's fucked up. Hmm.
Peña could be at her favorite spa. Now to find the other lieutenant. Okay. Looks like he's at his ranch. Time to go take out both these assholes.
Carlos.
Hey, got an update.
Okay.
Said goodbye to the Come Mierda, who like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
They're gone.
You're dead, motherfucker. Espada. It's done.
Really?
Sí. They're gone. All of them.
Danny, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Danny.
Repinga.
Drop! Mierda!
Hey, look, it's Danny. Feels like this camp will... never be finished. Good to see you, Danny. Bullets are in. Finding a set of good tools.
Hola.